Hello. Welcome to Woorirang Korean class. Did your Korean improve because of the Korean lesson? How is it compared to when you first listened the lecture? Are you used to Korean? Today, when you express a cause or a reason, we use Woorirang pattern number 100, noun, 으로 인하다, which we will learn. Generally, it is used often in formal situations like news or presentation.